back, and it's really necessary to kill the Chandler. Otherwise he will be spamming his spells and you can't fight the boss properly. So I was wrong, I have to go this way. In the prerequisites I showed you have to open this door so you have a shortcut, and that's also important. Otherwise you have to go a maze all the time, and that's frustrating, especially if you're getting killed a lot. So here you can summon Solaire or whatever. So this fight is not that hard. If he does his crawling or whatever it's called, you just have to go to the side, wait till he stops, and then attack his tail. And the tail should drop. X. So there I cut off his tail. Now he can't do his tail attack, which is annoying because it's got such a high range. Now the fight is easy. Wait till he stops, attack. And I'm playing this in New Game Plus, because I forgot to save this video. So this is a lot harder than your game. Oh, come on. Now he would have hit me with his tail, but good thing I cut it off. Yep. Should have waited, but I'm really want to kill him because I want to finish my playthrough, and this is just a it's necessary I kill him so I have a full playthrough. This dragon must have, I don't know, 10,000 HP. And if he does this attack, you don't want to get stuck in there because this will kill your weapon, armor, everything. Family. Yeah. And that's it. Nothing too hard. So, see you guys.